I'll go my way by myself. This is the end of romance. I'll go my way by myself. Love is only a dance. I'll try to apply myself and teach my heart how to sing. I'll go my way by myself, like a bird on a wing. I'll face the than I myself. I'm by myself alone.
Chef, great. So 50 years ago today, June 22nd, 1969, Judy Garland, who's singing this song, was found dead in her hotel room in London, right, of a drug overdose. And her body was flown to New York City, and there was a public viewing on June 28th, 1969. The next day, early in the morning, was the morning of the Stonewall riots, right? And there are all sorts of stories that are saying that, you know, the 500,000 people that rushed to Judy Garland's funeral, who, you know, she's a gay icon, right? All those people ended up at Stonewall, and they were so, you know, worked up by Judy Garland's death that they rioted, right? But that seriously underplays the role of young people, and it seriously underplays the role of trans people, particularly trans women of color, like Marsha P. Johnson, right? Who people believe was actually, you know, part of the formative. But the whole idea is that, like, we just don't have any primary sources, right? Because of the AIDS crisis, and because, like, it just wasn't a community that people were documenting at that time. So the thing is that we just have these stories. And stories are great, but we crave a hero. And we want a singular narrative. We want a digestible narrative, but we're just not going to get that. So the important thing is that we keep telling stories, and that we keep questioning these stories. And I'm gonna dance now. Okay.